With this WESH weather update, I'm Amy Sweezey. We are starting this Monday again with some patchy fog. The same pattern that we've been in for several days now is going to continue into the early part of this week. Skies will become partly sunny through the day. We'll keep those southeast winds around, and that is again going to bring our temperatures up into the lower 80s. In fact, Orlando and Kissimmee will again hit 82 today. We'll be at 82 in Sanford, 79 Palm Coast, and 80 is where we're headed at Daytona Beach. Now, if you don't have to head back to work and school today and you're going to be at the coast on this Monday, just be careful if you are headed in the water. We're starting to get more sunshine. It's starting to get to be pretty nice at the coast. However, we do have that rip current danger that was pretty high yesterday, and it will continue to grow today. Now, we'll keep the warm air around right through Thursday, and then we do have some changes by the end of the week. Slightly cooler air, more clouds, and a chance for rain as our next front makes its approach.